Hey guys, back here with the 2018 Dodge Durango RT. So we're just gonna go over this vehicle briefly. It's got the sport hood. It's got the 5.7 liter V8 underneath. It's a legendary power plant, tons of power. It's also got the fuel saving MDS system. So if you're cruising highway speeds or just driving lightly, it'll shut off a few cylinders to help you save gas. This one comes in a beautiful granite color with the nice 20 inch black sport wheels. It's got some Yokohama tires on it right now. I believe those are Winters. We got turn signals in the mirrors, lots of room. This is a step up, different segment than the Grand Cherokee. It's got a third row, so 7-passenger seating for your friends and your family. Seats also fold down for extra storage. This has got the beautiful appointed two-tone leather custom RT interior, which is super nice. Power seats on both sides, automatic transmission. It's got a beautiful black headliner. It's got the sunroof for all those nice sunny days, all-wheel drive system, navigation, parking sensors. It's got quite a few features, power windows, power mirrors, as you would expect on a luxury high trim level Durango. The seats in the back are very spacious, heated as well. Comes with a USB-C and USB plugs with your 115 volt home plug adapter. So if you want to plug in anything from home, you can. Capless fuel filler, so you don't have a lid to struggle with when it's minus 40 out and you're just trying to get gas. This one's gonna have a backup camera, parking sensors, and lots of space in the rear. It's got a power lift gate. You can open it by hitting the button here or on your key. And you can also close it by pressing the button here as well. And there's also controls where the driver can reach to open and close, and you don't have to leave the driver's seat as well. These seats do fold down for extra storage. So if you need to put in more luggage and such, you can. It does come with a full-size spare tire underneath here. There's a plug-in in the back. Lots of cool options on this unit for sure. Give us a call or come down. See us 1155 St. Albert Trail or give us a shout on our phone directly, 780-458-8660. Thank you.